Dick's Sporting Goods is taking its ban on gun sales a step further.
Well, it is now saying that instead of returning assault-style weapons to the manufacturer, it is going to destroy all of those guns. In February, Dick's announced that it would stop selling assault rifles altogether after the massacre at Stoneman Douglas High School in Florida. The company also said that it would stop selling any guns to anyone under 21 years old.